walk home.
Where is he? You monster! You're the one who ditched my sister and you gave her a rock just like these!
I think you got me confused with someone else.
Your name's Dank, right?
No. Cecil.
But where did you get these rocks?
Well, they're sort of given to us by this British rock hunter.
We just spent 2 days at Carlsbad waiting for the bats to return to the caves from Mexico.
The bats migrate back in February.
Driving back, we spotted this Jeep parked at this abandoned mine. My lady Percy said, "Hey Cecil, it's the Jeep of that fella who came in looking for Dayglow rocks." We went looking for him, but it was empty out there. Been there for a week when they dragged him out of the mine shaft. They sent his body and everything but these back to England.
Well, his girlfriend just had a little baby girl.
Aww.
Here, take this. This one's got four colors.